Now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. It smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal.
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Zero Heights.
Aren't you from Zero Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name. About my raise.
If you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The jasmine touch.
The garage's touch. Okay?
That's right.
But my dick tall. What I told you, bitch, dog. Only thug, damn, at the pitchfork. Dirty van bitches wanna suck my dick off. Pop a zany for a penny, get the hit floor. Run up in the shit raw. Ranks. Eight gold rings like I'm a shabba ranks. Four gold chains like I'm a shabba ranks. One gold tooth like I'm a shabba ranks. Shabba ranks. Shabba ranks. Eight gold rings like I'm a shabba ranks. Two bad bitches like I'm
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
Oh, we're just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
Ha, ha, ha. I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure. Totally. We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up.
Why?
Whoa. I've never seen a meetup this packed before.
Conflicted, yet kinda twisted. Grim Reaper kissed him. Hold up.
the heat of summer, shit, the club is a sauna. Europe from Colombia, piss on the Adidas, Hakuna Matata.
Right now.
That's it. Keep up with them.
Careful.
You playing tag with them? Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about.
That meetup felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool. Usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know. This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style, though.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
Now you two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight.